are arriving. Ooh, look at that. It has like a post or something that says, that probably has our number, number 9.
Yeah. Wow, this is a nice place to fish right here. You can just stay around here.
Look, wait, what the waves? Oh, that small inlet?
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? There's like a stone right here. It's not, this place is not deep, I don't think.
Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Can we just row from here? Come in, boy. Bacon's cooked.
Oh, really?
I cooked it.
Yeah.
Catch any?
Especially I'm hungry AF. Oh, shit. Sausage.
Kilometers.
Why would they switch from
something? No, because usually when it's hike, when it's like a distance for traveling, like walking,
yeah,
it's usually in kilometers.
Oh, really? Why would they
marathons are in kilometers, huh?
Why is that 0.9 miles?
I don't know.
2.1 kilometers. We're about 0.5 miles away.
Fuck this.
This is all we have to do.
This is what I had to do to go to the Isinglass River.
Oh, really?
Yes, I had to walk.
Like, how many miles?
I don't know, but it took me like 15 minutes.
Oh. You kept going.
Yeah, you had to walk a lot on that. Oh, I know. The whole thing going and coming back, I think it was like 1.7.
Oh, okay. So you walked more than... Yeah,
yeah, going and coming back is 1.7.
This is going back and going up and down is 1.8, so it's not that bad. The longest trail I went to.
If we catch a trout, I'm gonna be happy, smiling, coming back. If you don't catch anything, I'm gonna be pissed.
But just enjoy the river. I always wanted to go to a river and swim around here. Because I always tried to just like my own every time I grew up here. I was like, dude, it'd be so nice to fish right here.
There's so many rocks though, it's not like pebbles. The water is super cold. This one's a little bit deeper.
It's cold. It's cold. It's cold.
Oh!
And then neck down. Go a little bit further. Yeah, keep going, keep going. Neck down, neck down. Sit, sit on the bottom. Oh, yeah, there you go. There you go. Now you'll get used to it.